It looks like the perfect presidential ad. American flags. A candidate with a compelling story and a family that looks great in pastels.
We're fighting for the world that will be our kids' world. And start looking at me and
he had a dream.
And
he enjoyed the most. Working at MIT.
Earlier this year, the Cruz campaign posted hours of this footage on YouTube. By law, campaigns can't coordinate with super PACs, so many quietly post raw videos like this on public websites as a way to share material legally. But it lets us take a rare peek behind the scenes at the strange world of political ad making.
Give me a couple lines from Green Eggs and Ham.
That's too personal, Ted. I don't want to tell that.
I do like it. I'll like it in a box. I'll like it in a goat. I'll like it.
Well, I want to tell that, and you're the best person to tell that.
Well, there's some very personal details that I don't want to go into.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm Sam. I am. I am. I'm Sam.
You don't have to go into it.
Okay. When Ted was 3.
Look at me.
Well, I need the book if you want to give me specific lines. But
not a day goes by that my mom is not lifting me up in prayer.
That's true.
For hours at a time.
Our family has actually made a difference and an impact in our country today.
Am I supposed to say the same type?
My family background is that my grandfather was a missionary in Africa for about 40 years.
I don't know what else to say.
I don't know. Just keep talking. Just keep talking.
Presently, my brother is a missionary in Haiti. Cut. Let's start that again. My brother thinks too much. I can't get his gig down. He doesn't live there.
It seems like everything is staged, even hugs.
Hugs. And
I'm
proud
of you, Joey. I love you.
I love you, too.
I love you, too.
I love you, Mom.
Love you, too, dear.
I love you. I love you.
One more hug and we're out.
In a political commercial, the scene would look something like this, but it takes a lot of time to get that perfect shot. Getting the shot of family mealtime took a lot of prayer.
Okay, so who wants to say grace?
Me, I do.
Okay, great.
Okay, awesome. Would you like to hold hands with Sissy as well? Okay. Oh, that's good.
Okay,
that's good.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, Catherine.
Amen.
Okay, who wants to say grace?
I do.
Okay, good.
Okay. Oh, it's okay.
Dear Jesus, thank you for the food, thank you for the day, thank you for my family, thank you for my friends, thank you for my puppy, amen.
Amen. Okay, let's say grace. Father, thank you for this day, thank you for this food, and thank you for our precious girls. Thank you for Catherine and Caroline. Bless this family, and thank you for those who prepared this meal. In Jesus' name, amen. What did you do at school?
Today, Miss Mayhew gave us candy.
Candy at school?
And for the ending, Cruz really wanted to get it right.
I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message. I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message. I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message. I'm Ted Cruz,
and we approve this message.
Okay, a little bit faster, though. That was good. I'm Ted Cruz, and we approve this message. 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 I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message. I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message. I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message.